Okay, what's going on, Sass? I'm glad we're going back to fighting the boss. So we have a bunch of these people. Oh, right out of there. Oh, right, damn it. He glitched. Collect items until there's no item effect, and then I'll help these two from the machine over there.
Waiting for this.
400 health on my left mind. I didn't even need the help with that. Nice.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Yeah, real high sparking, isn't it?
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Okay, there's a big dude that was all murdered over here. Okay, next quest I'm not gonna do, that's a side quest, but okay. Oh yeah, that's the main mission in the quests. Make us end. Show map. Map. Travel. Confirm. Okay, just fast traveling. Then we. So, these two are like side main missions. This is a part of the story, but they're optional to do. Which is kind of interesting. Wait,
dog.
Okay, this one's level 19. The other one's level 14. So, and the level 14 one's the one we fight that giant robot dude. Okay. Save. Okay, and over here. Not that far, we go to this machine. Kill the machine, so that's all we have to do. That's all we have to do for this mission. Okay. There's a little dude then. I can override. Oh yeah, I can override.
That's
what are you
over
doing
with.
Out here all alone?
Thanks for the help.
Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Uh-huh.
Tell me exactly
Oops,
what happened
nope.
to
no one.
Her best.
No, search part shadow.
Yeah. I'm trying to do a.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night.
No, but it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat. I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Yeah, boy. I'm there. She loads of items. Medical stuff, yes. Okay, sticks. I guess these are small sticks and stuff. Freeze, medical stuff, that's good. Okay. Gonna loot some dudes. I thought that was medical stuff because it was red. You can sell our stuff anyway. I don't really find a use for that. Other than the fact that I'm crafting, carry capacity, can I get more weapons? No, I need rabbit bone. I don't really need the more space for outfits, resources anymore. I'm good with resources. Sling ammo hunter. Yep. Yeah, get more potions. Okay, let's go for my list of stuff. Should I upgrade this or what? I think I should craft some travel packs as well. Craft as many as I can. 10. It's good.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know.
Right, how much ammo have I got here? 40, that's nice. Okay, so now I got 40 from the upgrade just got. Yeah, you could craft pouches and stuff to upgrade your space items.
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
These look like drag marks. They look good as new. Never fired. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Skibbity dubbity skibbity doop, skibbity dibbity skibbity dup, skibbity dibbity skibbity doop, dibbity 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 dup. I would walk 500 miles on, I'm uploading these to my old channel at the moment still. Might as well get my new channel sorted out.
And we're gonna figure it out.
I'm ready to get comments and stuff from on my new channel. This is from new people, mostly. And they're like, oh, this video's good. I'm like, yeah, thanks. It's like 8 years old. Or 4 years old, I don't know.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Found them over here.
No mercy!
If you find a way up there, that was easier. Come on, this is a pretty nice way to get up there. Maybe I had an animal to ride on. Okay, let's just waste the time doing that. Okay, you need to give me full health. So the way to my health's really low to use these ones. Time again. Be way up it somehow.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Dogs out. Do you want to see mommy's home?
Not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Yay, mommy's home.
I know, I sound like a 12-year-old. I need even not 12-year-olds. No, my charger fell out. It was in a second ago and disappeared. Woo. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot.
So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
Got a bit of a hiccup then.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Those rocks are shattered. So Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
Maybe they were ambushed, like, you know, probably stabbed behind or something.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive! I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Okay. A little bit of hope in his eyes now. Okay, how far is it? 800. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel like a motherfucking ninja boy. Okay. Fast travel, yeah. There's a merchant there, so I'm gonna sell some items now and sort out my inventory. I got a lot of items from the last mission, see. Probably gonna have so many shards on me now, I don't know what to do with them. Do drop the bass now, boy. Okay, and load it in. Come on. Campfire. And it's a merchant. But yeah, sorry, but
the world can wait.
Hello. Sal. Use. Useless.
sitting.
Okay, we're to Ovia. Sold all those items because they're worthless to me, apparently. Okay, my farm's arguing. My sister, anyway.
The ceasefire seems to be holding.
I'm blue, da be dee, da be da. I'm blue, do a da. Okay, there's a green dude over here I want to talk to. Okay, I'm just going to skip.
You're the one the van is on.
I'm going to skip everything.
It's price. Oh. Forget he was.
These are just to unlock side missions. These are. So I'm just going to skip the chapter. Now that my and after.
I'll see what I can do.
Have a and if I can.
Quests. Okay, I better be going to my place now. Okay, it seems to be this way. Go. Gotta go fast.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people Shipping are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him.
Ozzy's not moving Freeman,
but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail.
He has a voice, so, like,
I'm not here to intrude you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders could savage east.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and Miss Nora goes to the front of the line.
People
ignore
are hating
them.
On me.
Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy.
Okay. I actually need to leave the episode there. So don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, join with the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.